Hello, welcome to my geometry desk tutorial. I'm going to be just